I also think of time as this present.